The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Eric makes a huge realization. Hope agrees to Finn's demand. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers suggest Eric Forrester will have a moment of epic epiphany. Moreover, the Forrester patriarch will soon realize that his marriage with Quinn Fuller is lifeless, and he could end up breaking with her. Meanwhile, John Finnegan will yet again end up keeping others secret from Steffy Forrester. But before we dive deeper, do you think Steffy will forgive Finn if she finds the truth? Let us know your thoughts down in the comment section. Now without further ado, let's get right into the spoilers, shall we? Query breaks. As the fans know, Eric's reunion with Quinn hasn't been going well. While he laments about his medical crisis, his wife satisfies her desires with another man. But as many fans might be wanting, it's going to stop soon. Likewise, the spoilers suggest Eric will realize that Quinn only loves him because of the time they spent together. But the person she loves for real is Carter Walton. Moreover, Eric's conversation with Katie Logan will make him see things clearly. His advice for Katie's marriage with Bill Spencer helps him instead. Nevertheless, Eric and Katie deepen their bond with deep conversations. And Katie also reveals her insecurities regarding her sister, Brooke Logan. As we know, Brooke has even tried stealing Bill when Katie was in the hospital. Therefore, both Eric and Katie will have a peaceful moment after finally talking about it all. And Eric could finally put an end to his miserable marriage. Finn's new secret. On the other hand, Paris Buckingham will be moving out of the Cliff House. And we know Finn has relied on Paris much in the past couple of weeks. And he will have no one to rely on anymore, but will definitely need one. Likewise, Finn will choose Hope Logan to be his new buddy. And he will confide in Hope about his wife and mother's brawl. Also, Hope could show sympathy towards Finn, which could take their relationship to another level. Also, Finn will ask Hope to keep their marriage a secret. Especially, he won't want Steffy to know about his difficulty to abandon Sheila Carter again. Steffy has been proud of Finn for moving on from Sheila. But if she finds out Finn hasn't, their marriage could take another hit again. So Finn will end up keeping another secret once again.